Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial on visualization. In this studio, I'm going to create a basic architecture of an application with user access screen. In order to quick start quickly, here you have to create a new project as usual, and here we give a name basic user access screen. Then sorry, it's a bit slow, the computer is a bit slow. Then here, okay. Save everything. Then we are going to create a GUI that we call here main, and we make it as active. Then the first time we create a GUI here, Codesys will create a visualization manager for you. Then we create again another page. Let's call it navigation. We create add maybe another one. Plan GUI, and last but the list we have plants. Oh, another name was only there, plants, so we can just rename it to just delete it. We just don't need it. We can just delete it and add another name called operation. Yeah, we are almost there. We also need a flag. So that one we create, we add it called here, we add the global variable, which will be needed, very important. Here GUI flag int 0. Then now we go to our one navigation. Then we need to add here a button. Here you have a button, and we are going to give a name and call it menu. And whenever this button is clicked here, we want it to turn yellow, and we also want some flag here. Equal to 0. For the tag color, we also want to call a GUI. When that one button is called, we want to call the main GUI, and we also want to execute this tag. careful here, we are going to assign 0 with semicolon. We save it. The next thing we are going to do now is to replicate these buttons here. We may also select all of them by pressing Shift and going here to align horizontal. Then here we are going to call it plant. We select here, you can see here that we can just assign one here, and we also want to call here plant instead of man. And here we also want to assign 1 instead of 0. Then here we are going to call it operation, and here we going to assign 2, and we also want to call change here to operation, and what we want to execute here is IGFlag. Sorry, column, we have to remove this thing. We have man, plant, and we. Yeah, we can save everything now. Then the next thing that we have to do is to add some images to our application. We need image pool, and here we are going to select, here we go to embed into the project, go to the path, we need the logo. We also need plant overview. We can save it, and if we go to our main, go to current project, here is the navigation. We can take it and drag it here. We also need go to the image pool and take our logo. It is there. We go to the operation. Same thing. We take and add the navigation, then we go to the plant, and we take our navigation. We also take some images. some images, then it's ready. Let's go now and make sure that our PLC is running. I hope I have net is running. I hope we have not forgotten anything. We go to the simulation mode, then we log in. Application sim does not exist. Do you want to create and proceed with download? Yes. And we have some errors. Sorry, which error is that? In the navigation, I knew you come to this one. Let's delete this button here and try to replicate it again. We call it operation, and here it is 2. Here we are going to switch to operation instead, and here we are going to assign 2. Save it, rebuild it again. Then we have no more errors. Then we can log in. Then we reach into this level here, waiting for connections. Then we have to start. You can see down not. And here you have in our menu, and here's our plan. Here's our main menu. Then we have Codesys here, which is appearing. If we click here, then we have our plant and our operations here. So this is the first part of this series. In order to make the video short, I will stop here and stay tuned for the part 2 of this tutorial. Bye.